All right, let's get one duel going so far. All right, I'm going to go second. Ooh, they got a Ouija board for a base. Interesting. That's a bad connection. Alright, this hand is actually alright. Is that a time? Yeah, it is. Shit. Can I be destroyed by Battle Lord card effects? Fuck. I mean, if it's just going to get shuffled back into the deck during their standby phase, then it is what it is. Oh, another one, eh? I don't see the Time Lord archetype too often, so it's kind of interesting. Oh, I know what I can do. So Link Summon, Link Karibo, then Xyz Summon, Galaxy Eye Cypher Dragon. No, activate Galaxy Eyes first. Because it just says can't be destroyed. It doesn't say it can be target or can't be targeted. And then I can sack his Time Lord to bring out a Blue Eyes from my deck. Now, granted, the only card that can attack directly right now is Galaxy Eyes, but it is what it is, so at least get one of his Time Lords, or one of their Time Lords, off the field. Like, even if I don't end up winning this one, I'm okay with that. That was a good combo. I liked that. All right, what are you? Wow. That doesn't really help me. Cannot be destroyed by battle card effects. I mean, I could do this again. That's the only time I can do it, unfortunately. I don't know what to do here. Big reason I got Return of the Dragon Lords into the graveyard. Big reason. Oh, what are you? Okay. Too bad I got something lying in wait for you. Excuse me. Do it. Do it, I fucking dare you. What you got? Oh, another Return of the Dragon Lords. Interesting. Excuse me. And then attack with galaxy eyes for game.
Send Metal to Cypher Stream.
Yes. That was fun. Oh, it's cute. Who's your little cutie? Is you what?
Dude!
Oh, magical hats. That's cute. Okay. Not the best hand in the world, but not the worst. Okay. What are you? Yeah, okay. Think monster. Yeah, I already know I'm going to struggle against this deck. Not that that's going to come as a shock to anyone. I'm playing Blue Eyes, so of course I'm going to struggle against pretty much any deck. Synchro? Yep. That's a problem. Oh, that's a big problem. My turn is going to be significantly less exciting. Oh, Jesus. You good? Okay, cool. Gateway Dragon's leaving the field, so. Oh, I see what you did. Yeah, Sword Soul is like the worst deck I can come across. Like I've got literally nothing to even respond. The only thing that would have saved me is if I had drawn Wall of Disruption. And even then, I'm sure. No, I just got a crap hand there. I definitely had stuff I can do in my deck, but that was a crap hand. It's whatever. It is what it is. Jesus. I mean, this is a little bit better. At least I can do something with this. Kind of. Oh, hello. Galaxy Eyes. Go to Galaxy on. Hikote Garaxion Gekia. Oh, crap. That's not what I wanted. Figured. Oh, okay. That was weird. Why did he not activate the effect? Oh, are you kidding me? Come on. And now Deep Eyes' effect does nothing because there's no. That's so dumb. She shall say. There it is. Oh, for This got very bad very quick. And he's just going to do it again. No. I'm not going to surrender because I still want the... But I can't do anything. Do not tell me they have Photon Wyvern in their hand. Oh, no, it's just another Galaxy Eyes Photon Dragon, of course. That was bad. This is not getting off to a great start. That is my own fault, though. I recognize this. Okay. I can work with that. Oh, gee. Okay, I'll take it. Of course, that also means I'm playing against a Blue Eyes deck, so that's going to be interesting.
Kado ichimai fusete turn endo.
I will take it. I will take it. Let's see, how many gems do I have? Only 440? Jeez. Sorry, 470. I really should come up with more than one deck for this game, but that's expensive. Go on second. Okay. Okay. Cybernet mining. Oh no. Oh no, I'm going up against a MathNet deck. MathNet? MathMech. Jesus Christ. Nink Disciple. Oh boy. Okay, link two. Cerberus Wicked. Interesting. Salomon Great Baylinx. What is this deck? This is all over the place. MathMech and Salomon Great? I didn't even know those archetypes went together. Well, I'm learning something new today. I kind of want to try this now. Maybe this will be the next deck I build, a MathMech Salomon Great deck. That sounds interesting. Another Link Summon. Okay, I know you. Set a field spell. Interesting. Okay. Huh. Once per battle. Oh my god. But I'm glad I read that before I started swinging. Ooh, that wording right there raises an interesting question. It can't activate its effects, but if it has a passive effect, does that still apply? I wonder. Are you serious? I'm slowly learning how grossly outmatched I mean, I've literally got nothing I can do. Like, this is a complete board lock here. Well, actually, just this by itself is a complete board lock. So what am I supposed to do there? That was dumb. That was really dumb. Like, what are you supposed to do in a situation like that? Oh my god. Okay. I can somewhat work with this. Interesting choice. Okay. Plague Spreader Zombie, interesting. It's a bold move, Cotton. Let's see if it pays off. Battle. Oh. Oh, 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 I can do it. I can do it. So, Link summon Twin Triangle Dragon. And then go into Crusadia Equimax. Shit, are you serious? It just has to be two including an effect monster, or two effect monsters including a Link monster. Oh, damn. I wanted my beat stick. Oh, well. I need to go grab something to drink real quick. My throat is so dry. Sorry, give me 1 second. Okay. Sorry, I was sick earlier this week, so I'm still slowly working my way through that. Oh, interesting. Live and evil. Cute. I get it. Oh, Jesus. Oh, wait, okay, hold on. Okay, you did the hard work for me. Okay, that's fine. Unless that gets Ash Blossom too. Not going to get complacent just yet. Whoa, I'm sorry, what was that? So don't you dare. Don't you dare Ash Blossom me. I will take it. Let's keep it going. Those are Greek letters. Sandgan's just kind of doing its thing. Mathmech. Link 3. Link 3 what, though? Decode Talker. Okay. Oh, it was close. Decode Talker. Heat Soul.
What you got?
Jesus.
Yeah, maybe I should try running MathMex at some point. That might be fun.
Linguribo. Decode talker? Oh, no, fire access code talker. Oh, great. Great, 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 great. That is exactly the last thing I needed right now was access code talker. Oh my god. How do you even get around that? Just 100 points away from an OTK. Oh, can it not attack when it uses that effect? Oh, wow. Wow. Yeah, that's that's certainly a thing. Got 100 life points left. What the hell am I supposed to do? I mean, that'll stall me for a little bit of time. Or will it? No, because that's only going to 8, 16, 24. Yeah, so access code talker is still going to be able to take me out. Yeah. So I can at least do that. But access code talker is still going to have enough attack points to take me out. Or that happens. Jesus. Like, how do you even get around that? Like, I apparently have a lot of work to do. Like, holy hell. And that's just bronze. Like, that's just in... I have got such a long way to go. Like, my god. Okay, I think I'm going to go ahead and call that a night. I'm getting tired. So, thank you for everybody who showed up. If you like this for some godforsaken reason, I keep forgetting the camera's over there now. If you like this for some godforsaken reason, go ahead and hit that follow button. That would be very much appreciated. You know, I will see you guys in the next stream. Thank you.